change that. At a dance concert. person in 24 hours. I have actually, but they weren't romantic. Like, I think I was at like a party and a bunch of my friends decided like, hey, let's kiss each other. And so I kissed a couple of my friends on the same night, but it wasn't like more than one romantic encounter in 24 hours, if that makes sense. Number 34, never have I ever pranked someone. I mean, yeah, I have. I don't think I've ever pulled off like a big prank, but yeah, I've pranked people. Some good April Fool's jokes.
Train. I have a couple times, and I think I got on the wrong.
hours without showering. Who hasn't gone 24 hours without showering? What? You're telling me you've showered every single day of your entire life? Yeah, I've gone 24 hours without showering. I don't do it regularly. I shower every day now, but like, yeah, of course. Number 47. Never have I ever had to take the walk of shame. Slept outdoors for an entire night. received a lap dance? No, I have not. Number 61. Never have I ever made a speech in front of 100 people or more. I have actually. Yes, I can actually think of a few times that I've done that. Well, yeah, there's one I'm thinking of. I gave like a presentation and there were like probably several hundred people there. So yes, I have. Number 62. Never have I ever relieved myself in a public pool. I have, I think. Oh, I don't want to admit that. But hopefully you guys have too, and so I won't feel so bad. That's terrible. Number 63. Never have I ever lied to my best friend about who I was with. No, I don't think I've ever lied to a friend about who I was with. Because I've never really, like, had a reason to. I don't know. Number 64. Never have I ever been to a Disney park. I have. I've been to Disneyland once and Disney World once. So, yeah. Number 65. Never have I ever had a threesome. No. Number 66. Never have I ever left someone on red. Yeah. Who hasn't? Yeah, I have. Number 67. Never have I ever fallen asleep during sex. That makes me think of Friends when, like, Monica falls asleep with Chandler. Number 68. Never have I ever lied about my age. Yeah. I have. There was a time where I lied and said I was 21 because I wanted to drink alcohol, and someone. It was more of just like a casual thing, and someone was like, are you 21? And I was like, yeah. And then I think I've also lied to get like a kid's meal or like to get in for like a kid's price. Like my parents were like, yeah, she's under 12 when I was like 14, so. Number 69. Never have I ever made up a story about someone who wasn't real. So, I don't really know what that means. Made up a story about someone that wasn't real. I don't think so. Number 70. Never have I ever believed something was haunted. Not like seriously, I don't think. But I guess I've had like creepy feelings, like, oh, this is creepy. But not really. Number 71. Never have I ever participated in a protest. I did. I participated in a protest at my university. Number 72. Never have I ever had sleep paralysis. Thankfully, no, I have not. Gosh, that terrifies me though. Number 73. Never have I ever been the alibi for a lying friend. Yeah, I think I have. Yeah. Like my friend's parents thought that they were having a sleepover with me, but they weren't. Yeah. Number 74. Never have I ever pulled an all-nighter. Yes, I have. Main one I'm thinking of was like at the beginning of COVID, sort of, and my brother and I were so sick of like the monotony of COVID and like being stuck at home, and we were like, let's pull an all-nighter. 6, never have I ever regretted an apology. I don't think so. Probably wouldn't have apologized if I regretted it. No. Number 77, never have I ever pretended I was sick for attention. I don't know that I've ever pretended I was sick for attention, but I've pretended I was sick to, like, get out of stuff. Like, get out of school. I don't know about attention. I don't know. Number 78. Never have I ever disliked something that I cooked. Of course. Who hasn't disliked something they've cooked? Yeah, definitely. Most things I make, I like, but there have definitely been things that were terrible. Number 79. Never have I ever deleted a post on social media because it didn't get enough likes. I think I have. Yeah, maybe. There were probably other reasons for it, but I was like, nobody liked this. Spent more than $100 on a shirt. Nope, I have not. I'm very, like, minimalistic. I buy, like, if it's comfortable and cheap, then perfect. So, no. Number 81. Never have I ever thrown a drink at someone. No, I have not. Number 82. Never have I ever worn someone else's underwear. I have. There's actually a picture of me when I was little wearing my brother's boxers, so I have. Yeah. Number 83. Never have I ever traveled to Europe. I have. I've been to Europe 5 times. Number 84. Never have I ever attempted a trendy diet. I have not. I don't think I've ever, like, seriously done a diet. Like, I just eat healthy, but I don't think I've ever, well, several years ago, like 5 years ago, I went vegan for a couple months. I don't know if you consider that a trendy diet, but. Number 85. Never have I ever gone to a strip club. No. I don't think so. No. Number 86. Never have I ever binged an entire series in one day. I have, the series Atypical. My friend made me watch it, and we watched the entire thing in one day, but that was when there was only one season of it, so, like, we just watched one season. So, yeah. Number 87. Never have I ever tried psychedelics. No, I have not. Number 88. Never have I ever met someone famous. The only person I can think of was Nastia Lukin, is an Olympic gymnast, and she came to a gymnastics camp that I was at. But other than that, not really. I don't think I've met anyone else that was famous. Number 89. Never have I ever gone streaking. No, I have not gone streaking. No. Number 90. Never have I ever been on a sports team. Yeah, I have. I played volleyball for a while, so I was on a volleyball team. Number 91. Never have I ever maxed out a credit card. No, I have not. I only very recently got a credit card for the first time, and I have not maxed it out. Number 92. Never have I ever been close with or like had a lot of conversation with and then like just ghosted them. But yeah, there have been people that I just didn't want to talk to, so I ghosted them. I don't know. Not in like a super malicious kind of way. Number 99. Never have I ever had sex on a beach. These are so like, never have I ever been on a sports team, and then like, never have I ever done cocaine on a beach. Like, no, I have not had sex on a beach. And number 100, never have I ever fallen in love. Yes, I have. I have fallen in love. I would say that I've been in love twice. So, yes. Okay, so that was 100 never have I ever questions. Hopefully you learned some stuff about me, and hopefully you enjoyed it. I'm curious to know your answers. I shared all of mine very publicly, so please let me know what your